Good morning, students. I am aware about the inavailability of books due to the lockdown. But no need to worry. You can copy from the video and maintain your homework notebook. So, let's start with chapter 1, numbers. Exercise 1. First of all, we will discuss question 1, fill in the blanks. The largest 2-digit number is... In my previous video, I told you the largest 2-digit number is 99 and smallest 3-digit number is 100. Question 2. Complete the table. In this question, first 2, I will show you how to do it and rest of all, you will do yourself. First of all, see this number. Write down the symbols. Ones, tens, hundred. Now we will write the number name. On 100 place there is 4. 400. So what is the number name? 400. 5 tens, 50. And 8 ones, 8. 458. So in this way you have to write the number name. Next, here is the number name given. And you have to write in numbers. 271. First of all, we will write the symbols ones, tens, hundred. Now, on hundreds, below the hundred place, we will write 202. So, we will write 2 here. And below the tens place, we will write 7 because here is 70. And below the right place, below the ones place, we will write 1 because here is 1. Okay, next you will do yourself. Question 3. Circle the smallest number. You have to circle the smallest number. A, I am doing for you. A. Read these numbers. 312, 516, 789. You have to check the hundreds place. Which is the largest place here? Hundreds place is largest now. So you have to check the hundred place. 300, 500, 700. Which is smaller? 300 is smaller. So we will circle the 312. Rest of all you will do yourself. Question 4. Circle the largest number. Similarly in the question 3 we have circled the smallest number. Here we will circle the largest number. 887, 925, 767. So which is the largest number? At 100 place we will see 800, 900, 700. We will circle 900 because it is the largest. 925. Question 5. What comes just before? What comes just before and what comes just after? What comes just before is predecessor, yani ki ek number pehle wala. And what comes just before after is successor, ek number baad wala. In my previous video, I have told you that in to find the predecessor, we will subtract 1 and to find the successor, we will add 1. So here, we will subtract 1 from 458, we got 457. And here we add the 1, 789. We got 790.